your worst nightmare.
At a better time.
What's wrong, officer?
Look, we need your help. My squad and I were on course to deliver supplies to a small GDF outpost when we got jumped by some of the locals. We dealt with them, but one of my lieutenants was forced to retreat, taking the key to this crate here with him. Without it, there's no supplies and no delivery. We can't leave without him.
So, you want me to find him?
His name's Palomar, and last I remembered he'd hurt his leg. He can't have wandered too far.
I'll see what I can do.
That's the motherfucker blueprint. It packs quite the punch.
Help me.
It doesn't. Yet. They're still trying to stabilize them. They sent a guy through, but it didn't go well. He almost lost it. I need to do some maintenance.
Thank you. Lieutenant Palomar?
Yeah, that's me.
Lieutenant Palomar. Came across a GDF captain earlier. Said he needs the key you're carrying, and the soldier carrying it.
The key. Here, take it. As far as the soldier, tell the captain I'll rendezvous with him in Map Grid A7. And I know what you're gonna say, and I appreciate it, but I really don't want to be known as the guy who slowed down Earth's greatest hope and all that.
Glad to see someone appreciates talent when they see it. Stand strong, Lieutenant.
It's kind of dangerous to go wandering around here all alone. Here, take this.
I hope you see what you've become.
Yeah.